In this video, Team Simple Tutorials will share a free-to-use VPN service, WinScribe for the users of Edge Chromium, as well as you will learn how to set up WinScribe in Edge Chromium. WinScribe is a reliable and very popular VPN service. This VPN service hides and alters your real IP address with a fake one. It also helps its users access blocked websites and censored content. It can also be used to access geo-restricted content. People behind WinScribe offer free and premium plans. You are allowed to use 10 GB of bandwidth per month free of cost. 10 GB data limit can be increased with a tweet and referral program. You need to create an account to use WinScribe. You can create an account without an email address, but email confirmation has some additional benefits. After account creation, we now need to install WinScribe extension in Microsoft Edge Chromium. Though WinScribe is not officially available for Edge Chromium, but it can still be used in Edge Chromium by enabling an option. To turn this option on, click on the Settings button with a horizontal ellipsis symbol. Click Extensions. You will find this option on left down side in Microsoft Edge Chromium. Turn it on. Click Allow. Your copy of Microsoft Edge Chromium is now ready to install WinScribe extension. Now install WinScribe extension. Please find the download link in the comments section or video description. Installation is complete and it's now ready to use. Click on its icon and enter your account details to sign in. After sign in, click on its icon. Choose your desired location and turn it on. With this on-off button, users of its free plan can switch between 9 server locations. WinScribe has changed IP address and given a virtual location. We do hope today's video has been informative and useful to you. Please use the comment section to contact Simple Tutorials team for any help and suggestions.
Please visit softfinds.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.